Alrighty, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to Gears 5.
Later, Baird. Come on, guys.
No worries. Do your thing.
I hope this game lasts a while. I really do.
Hey, Foz. How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah?
How'd you hear about that?
This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work of the punching machines.
And sparring. Hang on a second, shitstick.
Shitstick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man, let's just grab a jack component and get out of here.
No, this'll be fun.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foz. Come on. Hey, here's the thing, Foz. The bottle's spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but
explain.
Shit. It's false confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
No, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys, but never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
Now that Foz fun times, can we go find that component?
Look, collect them. Oh! Give me that. Jim noticed the trainees. Lieutenant Foz has been indefinitely expelled from the weekly CQB training program. Sparring is an exercise built on trust, mutual respect, and a shared goal of self-improvement. Gears, if you're unable to bring this attitude to our class, train elsewhere. That does not surprise me at all, because Foz is a cunt. Quite literally.
Gotta tell you, that cheap shot? Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss. I'm done with this day. And it's not even noon yet.
Yes, sir.
Or stealing.
I prefer borrowing. Yuck. Indefinitely.
Upgrading. Upgrading Jack. Jack's health and his ability to heal others. Yes. That's not healing. That's fucking clickbait. Jack can fetch heavy weapons. Well, I suppose I ain't got a choice ever.
I say, loving the new Jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
Try to contain your excitement. We still have to go to Jin's office.
Yeah, Dad's probably had enough alone time with her by now.
Oh, there's another one. Yoink, that's mine.
Never could get used to the feel of you in those things.
I just put it on 100. We're meant to be going back out.
Okay, come on, enough's enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will. I promise. After we talk to Jen.
Well, we won't be talking, we'll be getting told off. You get used to it after a while, to be honest.
Perfectly clear, when it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you, your wife refused the idea of bringing the I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that. For both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted you.
You don't get to talk about her.
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You and that goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son. And mine. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know. With the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Send them in.
I miss Anya.
Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means, explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online. Ah, that'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement 2.
Settlement 2 is being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report. Please, slow down.
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
Yes, thank you, Clayton. Choppers in this game suck ass, they really do. You really have to do something about the armor on choppers, because they suck.
Fucking thing off me!
okay?
I can see him at the central hub, so he's up and fighting, but the swarm's all over him. Hurry if you can.
Run our way.
Yeah, that's mine.
Let's get out of here.
And a collectible. Nom, 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 nom. Give me that. Oh, jeez, I'm not reading that. where the fuck are we meant to go? Over this? Yuck, that's mine.
Oh my god.
Be advised, Corporal. They're faster than they look. Delta out.
Yeah, that's one of the problems I have with the game.
Evac convoy. Yeah. Lizzie's from the speed of it. Let's go, we got.
Everybody, stay back. They're coming in.
Hey, stand down, Private. We're gears.
Shit, sorry, Lieutenant.
No harm, no foul. What are you doing here?
Lost our DBs and we've got civilians holed up in here.
Lizzie, Delta requesting civilian pickup. Sector 8, apartment complex.
Copy that, Delta. I'll circle back.
Thanks for that, Lieutenant.
No problem, Private. Come on, Delta.
Fucking idiot.
Sorry again for the errant fire, Lieutenant. I'm glad you showed up when you did, sir.
You guys here to pick us up?
We're not, but the convoy's on the way.
Careful out there, sir.
We'll go. Let's go, Delta.
Any collectible? No? Okay.
Control. I took care of it.
DBs, we gotta secure this street.
Hey, look, she's so cool.
Which means I call in the reinforcements.
Yes, sir. I will fix it.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Please give me an option to, like, kill him. This is so annoying. Oh shit, that's more than. I have some of that.
Terminated.
Yeah.
No one wrecks my trucks. Only I get to wreck my trucks.
Throw and drag.
Where was that grenade? There. What the fuck are you doing?
Guardian.
Oh, do I then?
On the way.
gonna die in 2 seconds anyway. Asylum, die please. Yep. Oh, hello. Oh. Here, bitch. Long shot now, I'll take the MR.
Hey, the street's clear, but the rooftop ain't! We got a pouncer! Grab the car and blast those quills!
Much to assess.
Here? Yeah, just gotta round up those civvies you found.
Delta, Carmine's squad just got overrun. They're hunkered down with civilians inside the tower. They're not gonna last if you don't get there soon.
Okay, there we shall then.
They need you at the hub. Go!
Oh, I'm going.
You know, you might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
Innocent, huh? Innocent. So people throwing firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
Wade, I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No. You opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
Same.
Now we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
There's the hub, dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble.
No, he's not.
Looks like we gotta cross to the other side.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Don't give me the option to go this way then. Unless there's a collectible. Make it worth it. Oh, fuck you, game. Waste my time. Any snipers anywhere?
Yeah, I bet that goddamn swarm makes one of them.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are looking well.
Thing makes its way to the hub. Carmine's problem's gonna get a lot worse. charge. We're almost there.
The fucking grub killer. You don't need help. More important things to do, like find collectibles. And ammo. So I'm looking for ammo, mainly. But there is none. It's literally not, what the fuck is the point in this place, then? Okay, there's a collectible. Alright. I'll let you off, game. Any ammo anywhere?
All units, engage! Engage!
Sounds like Carmine's DB still got some fight. Let's go!
Oh, ammo.
Oh, we're going in! On me!
Let's go!
Alright, looks like
fuck him up
in that tower with the civilian.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza!
My kill.
Nice job, Delta. That's it. Karma, boss is clear.
Thanks, Delta. But you got more damn bogeys incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there. So put Bear's new lasers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, laser grenade launchers.
Yeah. Yeah. I love stuff like this. Yeah. Your grenades. Oh my god, yes. That is so satisfying.
You now deserve the peace. Gone for warning identified.
Fire in the hole!
Who the fox lot thing. Oh, well.
They're coming at us from the right!
Look how the music's all there. Glitched out then. That one.
Stay back! Fire and rain!
That thing ain't swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
No, that's not what I wanted.
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
Ow. Off.
Hey, Nat! Over here! Take on someone your own damn self!
Alright, Nat is down. Karma, Plaza secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
Alright, evacuees, listen up. Double time into the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, you deaf? No personal items.
Carmine! Man, kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. I'm getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
Oh, there's a chopper. Look at that, another chopper that gets blown up.
crash site.
Wow. Right, well, before we carry on, I'm going to have to end that one now. Not because it's been half an hour, but because I have not much gig left on my PC. So, yeah, there you go. If you have enjoyed, leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy, and I'll see you soon.